This is the song, What Does It Take to Win Your Love for Me? For you, Lucas, and dedicated to Corey Monteith, who was found dead and played Owen in the movie Monte Carlo. So, here it goes. I've already talked enough, so I'm gonna sing the song. I always take too long, and then they cut out my video, they cut it out, and whatever I did, it towards the end, and then it doesn't get played. Okay. And I'm in my boxer shorts because it's hot. I was gonna go out to look at the apartment. I don't know if I'm gonna move yet. I gotta make a decision because I cannot live with the noise. With so many people coming in here, believe it or not. People now have to be segregated according to age groups because they just made too much noise. So I'm gonna have to go live with a bunch of old people because I can't stand living with all these young people anymore. It's just too much noise for me. They come in here and they're blaring their music. I just can't take it. So I'm gonna go look, and this guy just met this guy here, and he might be helping me move if I make the final decision to move. Now he just came into here. I just met him, and relates to the song Candilejas also, because he looks so much like you, Luke. He looks like you, Ben. Okay, and I hear you have a new movie. Okay, so yeah, I don't know, the camera is not capturing me sitting in my chair. I guess let me see. It's